If you want to lock or unlock your glove box on your BMW iX3, we need to use the key. So you're going to press this little button in here and pull this bit out, and you will see you'll have a manual key on your key fob. Insert it in here and then give it a little turn like that to make it vertical, and then you will now see that it's locked. If you want to unlock it, again, put the key in, turn it horizontal, take it out, and now it will open again. Thanks for watching.